January 9th, 1932. To my father-in-law, the Rebbe. I cannot refrain from asking you to clarify something that has been bothering me for some time. I've heard it said and repeated, in Chabad we don't hold a retelling miracle stories. Chassidim refrain from speaking about miracles, and they silence those who do speak of them. In your letter to me, the Rebbe expressed a similar sentiment.
Told me, tell your parents there is no hope. There's no hope. This child is going to die. She's not going to live the day.
And the CAT scan, he reveals that behind my right eye, above the middle of the gray matter, I have an aneurysm about ready to blow. I was still very skeptical with mysticism, and the whole thing was just, to me, too far left field. I said, what is some old guy 3,500 miles away, know or care what's going on in my head?
I went home and I said, this is outrageous. I'm a surgeon, a young surgeon, young in my practice and young in my career, and I only have one eye.
Now, the original Hasidim, they certainly didn't need to discuss such miracles. Their minds and hearts were pure. But in our generation, the hardships of the times have hardened people's hearts. They're buried in the material of daily life, and people don't feel refined and uplifted. This is difficult to correct through philosophical debate alone, because intellect is too refined to penetrate the coarse shell of materialism.
אני לא יודע למה אתה שותק. בנוכחות כולם הוא אמר לי, אבל אתה אני פה. הרבי משוור זדו. You can't explain us with events. If I would strike to you.
The Rebbe said, make a kiddush this Shabbos and things will be all right. nobody felt like making kiddush. It was very, very strange thing.
Miracles, however, and retelling the wondrous deeds of the righteous uplift the individual. These evoke a desire to shake oneself free from the mundane. They stir the soul, even one mired in the depths. I remain your son-in-law, who sends regards always and seeks the Rebbe's blessings. Menachem.
When I tell the story to some of my friends, they don't believe anything. They were physicians. They said there's no logical explanation other than a miracle restored the function to your arm.
שומן בפינה ומתפלל עם הטלית רואה אותי הוא רץ אליי מתחיל לנשק אותי מתחיל לפקוד אומר לי אני ראיתי את הנס של הרב מלבביץ'
I want to thank you for the beautiful bracha you gave to my son, Haim Shlomo, Sach Ben Lea. Read the Nes of Aleri Fosh Shlomo. And I want to ask you for a further bracha until my